after I disposed of the girl who was trying to steal my senpai, I cleaned up all the evidence. I left no trace of what I had done. Or so I thought. When the police investigated the girl's disappearance, they found a single bloodstain that I failed to clean up. This was enough to make the police begin investigating the girl's disappearance as a possible murder case. The headmaster didn't take it very well. I heard that he struck a deal with the police to keep any future investigations as discreet as possible. The faculty and the student council will be on high alert from now on. I'll need to be more careful in the future. But I can't rest yet. Another threat has appeared. She plans to confess her feelings to my senpai at 6 p.m. on Friday. I need to stop her before then. If I kill every girl who shows an interest in my senpai, I might attract more police attention to the school. So, even though I'm tempted to plunge a knife into her heart, perhaps I should consider avoiding bloodshed. I should eavesdrop on their conversations. I might be able to learn some valuable information. In fact, with a little bit of sabotage, I might be able to ruin their budding relationship and make my senpai lose all interest in her.